always having a conversation with yourself. The self-talk is going on relentlessly. We all do it. As an athlete, I'm encouraging you to pay greater attention to that self-talk, to be very intentional about developing positive self-talk. The more positive your self-talk can be, the more likely your performance will be what you also desire. How do we do that? It's important to recognize that when you start thinking negatively, it's important to have that mantra that you can imply or apply, rather, that will help you to break that negative self-talk. A mantra is a word or phrase you repeat to yourself to elicit the desired emotional state. What's your mantra? That phrase that you would say to stop the negative talk and get you back on track with the positive self-talk. There are a million examples out there of cool mantras. It's most important that you have one that's personalized to you so that you can get your self-talk positive and release that which you know is in you and stop that negative self-talk from sabotaging your otherwise successful performance. Thank you.